In this short example, we will show you how to apply, edit, and customize the photo presets. To add a preset to a photo, right-click on the photo and choose from the context menu, Photo Filter, Apply Filter. There are hundreds of filters available. Some presets work better for some photos and not for others. In this example, I will use a filter from the Light Leak category. You can also add a photo filter using the main program menu, Insert, from Content Catalog or by pressing Shift plus Alt plus I. And then go to Components, Image Resource, Photo Filter Presets. You can add one filter from a category to a photo. This also means that you can add additional filters from other categories. For example, in this photo, we can also add a bokeh filter. To remove a filter, use the context menu. Select Photo Filter, Remove Filter. Each preset can be easily edited. To do so, expand Clipped Photo Group and the next photo group. Select the first item in the group with the text overlay at the end of the name. You can position the effect by flip. You can change the transparency percentage, apply linear or elliptical transparency. Just select the transparency tool and remember to have the correct object selected in the A page and layer gallery. Changing the transparency type results in a completely different look. All presets are set by default to a screen type transparency, which gives the best results in most photos. In the Enhance Photo tool, we can edit the preset further. We can change the white balance to warmer or cooler. We can change the color. Just play around with the editing, looking for the best look. The preset can also be scaled and rotated. Just select the Fill tool. Remember to have the correct object selected in the A page and layer gallery. Filters are endless possibilities to give your photos a whole new fresh look. Just play with them and see these amazing effects. Thank you for watching.